today we are doing my skincare routine, and I'm just using a hot facial cloth just to loosen up the skin, open up the pores, and get it ready for cleansing. So now the trick to cleansing is to do it twice, and I'm using the Neutrogena Rapid Clear 2-in-1 Cleanser, and I'm just popping that predominantly on the troublesome areas, rubbing it out and making sure I'm thoroughly cleansed. And to take that one off once again, I'm just using the face cloth with some nice warm water and just giving it a good thorough rub, and then I go in and cleanse once again. Following that up with the Peter Thomas Roth AHA BHA Acne Clearing Gel, and just popping one or two pumps on there and rubbing that all over my skin. I like to kind of give the skin a little bit of a massage just to get it some blood circulating, and here you can see I'm rubbing upwards just to make sure that we are helping to encourage tone and definition in the skin. Now, on those days that I want a little deeper cleanse, this is the exfoliant I use. It's the Clinical Peel and Reveal from Peter Thomas Roth. A really nice gel exfoliant with bits of pumpkin and stuff. And then for my mask, I have Lush's Cupcake Fresh Face Mask, which is a nice mud mask that helps to clarify the skin.